Amid the chaos of shopping for gifts and meal prepping for Christmas, we sometimes forget the reason for the end-of-year break from work and school. Archbishop Gregory Amon sat down in a one-on-one interview with WDSU's Casey Ferrand. She tells us how the local Catholic Church is putting the reason for the season back in the forefront of our minds.
We were able to sit down and speak with Archbishop Gregory Amon at his home here on the Notre Dame Seminary campus. He's encouraging us all to get away from the hustle and bustle of the holiday season and remember the real reason we celebrate Christmas.
So it's easy for us to get saturated, really, you know, with how many shopping days are left to Christmas. We have to do this, we have to do that. And I think we forget to live in the moment. We forget to remember that we're really celebrating the birth of Jesus. He is, as we say, the reason for the season. And all those other things are fine, and they're the trappings, but the real call is to be able to go to church, to be able to worship our God, to thank God for the gift of His Son, and to pray that this Christmas, that this Christ will be born not in Bethlehem, but born anew in our hearts and in our lives and in our families.
And later this week, Archbishop Amon will be delivering a midnight mass on Christmas Eve at the St. Louis Cathedral, as well as an 11 a.m. mass on Christmas morning. On your side, I'm Casey Ferrand, WDSU News.
Although Amon says while gifts are a big part of the holidays, he emphasizes the importance of spending time with family.